Hi, my name is Sam, and in this video, we're going to go over how to add a sitemap to Google Search Console. So first, a sitemap is a file on your website that lists the pages and posts and other content that's on your website. By submitting a sitemap to Google Search Console, it helps Google to better crawl and index the pages that are on your website. So it's an important piece of a solid SEO strategy. Now to do this, you're going to need two things. You will need a sitemap of your website. If you are unsure if you have one or where to find it, oftentimes if you just Google your website and then go, sambretzman.com/sitemap.xml, if you have a sitemap, usually that will either pull it up or redirect you to a sitemap index like this. If you are unsure if you have a sitemap, you'll want to do a little Googling to see what platform you have and then where you would find your sitemap. Once you have your sitemap, then you will need a Google Search Console account with your domain verified. If you go to search.google.com/search-console, that'll take you to your Google Search Console profile. You need to be logged into the correct account. Then on the top of the left-hand menu over here, you'll want to go to the correct domain. If you do not have your domain in there, you can click Add Property, and then you can go through the verification process here. We're not going to go through that in this video. Once you have your domain verified, make sure you're in the correct domain. On the left-hand menu, you will come down to sitemaps. You will copy the URL of your sitemap and you'll post it in there and click submit. Once you do that, you'll get a confirmation message, assuming it worked properly. And then you should see the submitted sitemap down here. You'll see when it was submitted. You'll see the last time Google has read it. You should see the green success under status. You can see how many pages Google is aware of because of the sitemap. And that's it. Now you have your sitemap submitted. In most cases, the sitemap should be automatically updated. And so as you create new content on your website, that'll get updated. And from time to time, you'll want to come back here and check and make sure that Google is still reading your sitemap. If it's been a month or so, or if you made a bunch of changes to your website, you can resubmit the sitemap to try to prompt Google to read it quicker. So that's how you add a sitemap to Google Search Console. Thanks for your time. I hope this was helpful. Have a great rest of your day.